So what does land security mean to me?
Yeah, as a farmer, what does land security mean to you?
A good future for my kids.
Leaving a legacy for the community.
Land security means protecting the land and the workers.
Land security means being able to grow as much food for this community as we possibly can without having to worry about where we're going to grow it.
Land security is a guarantee people will be fed.
It means job security.
It means committing to a local food system.
Land security means ensuring healthy food for future generations.
Investment in infrastructure and long-term farm improvements.
Resilience.